So here's Z-Bart. Did my Rhino liner last October of 2016. As you can see, they scratched it. It went back in twice. It is now peeling completely off right here. They didn't even prep underneath it. They scratched my paint right here and they rhinoed over it to try to compensate me. Now upon the second Rhino liner being installed in the truck, they supposedly scraped it all out and took it back up and put it back down. You'll see these bubbles and they go all up. Well, if you push on the bubble goes down, and if you wait, the bubble will pop back up. And if you look, you can see the long line of them up the ribs of every single of the bed liner. On top and below, doesn't matter. I just think the guy that originally did it failed to prep the truck properly. So hopefully this will shed some light as to what I'm talking about and why I'm upset for the second time in a row.